the Paralympic Games in Beijing 4 years ago. Already with a bronze here, Randy, in the 50 freestyle. In the S10 class. Jablonska of Poland. There's Sophie Pascoe. About as big a star in Paralympic sports as there is in New Zealand. She's a big name. Ryabova of Russia will go from lane 5, 20 years of age. Qualified second fastest, but everything's relative. That was 4 seconds behind Sophie Pascoe. And that's a big margin at this level. Catherine Downey, 16 years of age, from Aberdeen in Australia. Third final for her. She was fourth in the 200 metres individual medley and seventh in the 53. Hoping to get on the rostrum for the first time. There's Anna Eames, defending champion in this event. Anna Eames from the US. And Gemma Almond. Never guess where she's from. What a lift for Gemma, who did qualify in 8th position in 1:14, 9 seconds or more behind Sophie Pascoe. Second final of the games for Gemma. 8th in the 200 metres individual medley. And great to repeat that final experience here. But who can possibly stop Sophie Pascoe here? She, like Andre Brazil, had a gold medal and a silver before this final, and she might make it 2 golds and a silver now. Let's see. 100 butterfly, S10 class, the final.
Take your marks.
Hernandez Santos of Spain then in lane 1, Mirandi France in 2, Jablonska Poland in 3, Pascoe New Zealand already in front in lane 4. Ryabova, Russia 5, Downey, Australia 6, Eames, USA 7, and Almond of Great Britain nearest the camera in lane 8. Surely it's all going to be about that lady, Sophie Pascoe. Will she break her own world record in the final here tonight? Let's see as she turns first at 50 metres in 29.57 seconds. That is world record pace and no mistake. Turning second was Lorandi from lane 2. With Ryabova of Russia in third, Gemma Almond turned in 8th position. And Sophie Pascoe powering down the last 50, into the last 25, with nobody here who can possibly touch her. Sophie Pascoe is in a league of her own. And she's about to win her third medal of these London Paralympic Games. And the world record's going to go to, it's gold for Pascoe and a world record. A medal on every night for her so far. Second place goes to Jablonska of Poland, who came through well in the second 50. Mirandi's taken bronze. Ryabova was pushed down to fourth position. Gemma Almond touches in eighth in 1:13.24. But Sophie Pascoe was a racing certainty. Jablonska's delighted with her silver. Mirandi has a second bronze of the games. From lane 2, she enjoyed that, the European champion. But Sophie Pascoe, who won silver 4 years ago at the age of 15, now 19, turns that to gold in this event. And she has 2 golds and a silver from the opening 3 nights of swimming. To add to 3 golds and a silver from Beijing, which is very much on track to improve upon that performance here in London. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant from Sophie Pascoe. 3 nights running, and those 2 golds she's won for both of those victories, she's broken the world record in both the heat and the final. And you can't say fairer than that. Pascoe, Jablonska, Lorandi win medals. Ryabova, 5/100ths of a second, that will be hard to take. Defending champion in 6th, Eames. Almond, a second Paralympic final of these London Games.